Jenny's always been confused. She knows that she's been abused by the kids at school and her parents too. The neighborhood boys are so immature. Minds are way too close for her, so she shaves her head and she goes to bed. She knows this is the way. This